forced to share tips. That's what hundreds of Roy's restaurant servers were forced to do. And now they're getting back the money they were owed. The U.S. Department of Labor says the restaurant required the servers to pay a portion of their tips to the kitchen staff, and that's against the law. Now Roy's must return over $136,000 in tips and pay another $88,000 in back wages to 326 of its servers. We wanted to know why this is against the law and how big of a problem it is in Hawaii. Manolo Morales got some answers. Manolo?
Joe, it is not a new law, but according to the U.S. Department of Labor, it is a problem, and restaurants that aren't aware of it will have to pay it all back. The Labor Department says it happened at all six Roy's restaurants in Hawaii for 2 years, starting in August 2011. Because Roy's pays its tipped workers like food servers below minimum wage, the company cannot force the tipped workers to share their tips with non-tipped workers like the kitchen staff, who already make more than the minimum wage.
The reason they're allowed to pay less than the actual minimum wage is that it's understood that the tips that they're actually receiving will bring them up to at least or over the minimum wage.
The U.S. Labor Department tells me that the management here at Roy's wasn't even aware that it was doing anything wrong, so they did cooperate fully with the investigation.
I went inside the Hawaii Kai restaurant to ask why the company wasn't aware of the law, and I was told that management was not available for comment. The Labor Department says it's an ongoing problem.
Would a lot of employers then not be aware of this law?
We are visiting with employers, and we are finding problems in this particular area, and so we want to raise awareness of it.
In most cases, food servers do share their tips with others, but forcing them to do it when they're paid below minimum wage makes it illegal. Those who work for tips point out that it is essentially how they make their living.
Our tips is a huge amount of our income because our paycheck is much less.
The Labor Department says most of the tipped workers have been paid out. Those who were working at Roy's during that time period can still claim their share of the payment with the U.S. Department of Labor. Tipped workers who are being forced to share their tips with non-tipped workers are also asked to report it to the Department of Labor. All complaints are handled confidentially. Manolo Morales, KHON 2 News.